Sorry, one second. Emma has this weird thing that if I chew and talk, she gets really upset with me. So, okay, we're good. So, I graduated that. I'm going to graduate not chewing anymore with my mouth open and talking at the same time. So, that's my graduation gift to you. So, let's get into it. So happy to celebrate this day together. But at the end of the day, it is your big day. You gave me my party last year. So it's your big day. So I thought of a little something that maybe will set us apart. Because I know you probably didn't make a video for me. And if you did, that's good too. So this is my graduation gift to you. Was first not chewing with, you know, food in my mouth as I'm talking. And just this video. Yeah, so one special guest here. We do have Mac. He wants to say happy graduation. He's positive it'll be just fine in the real world. Oh, Mac should have put undies on, bro. He's really, really proud of you, and he wants you to sell him a really big doghouse, preferably. But anyways, all jokes aside, love you so much. I feel like I'm looking down and not up. So, well, hopefully the video goes better than this one right now, but love you so much. He loves you so much. He's sleeping. We're going on hour 99 of party planning. Yeah. Anyways, I'm going to shut up. We're going to get to the rest of this video. Emma, congratulations. We are so proud of you. Don't make this day little. Don't make graduating little. It's a huge thing. And you're a little sister, so you should be forever proud of yourself. And you're growing up so fast. Here we go. Cue the video in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I just gave myself the ick.
Super proud of you, Em. Hannah makes us do these videos all the time, and you gotta stop doing great things in life so that we don't have to do these anymore. And I am very happy and proud of you for finishing school, and you're gonna do great things. Better than me. Hopefully you're not serving tables for life, but I love ya. Can't wait to party.
Hi, Emma. Congratulations on graduating. I'm so proud of you. I can't wait to see what the future holds for you, and I'm so excited for you to be my real estate agent in the future. I love you lots.
Hi, Emma. Just want to say congratulations on your graduation. I hope you have a great time at your party this weekend. See you soon. Love you. Bye-bye.
I'm going to keep it short and sweet because these are so awkward, but I'm super proud of you. Proud of you for graduating. Took me a while, only took you 2 years. I'm proud of everything you do. You put your mind to anything and you just do it. It's really admirable. Even though you're my little sister, I do look up to you like crazy. And I'm proud of you. I can't wait for you to help me find the little cardboard box I'm gonna be living in. But yeah, love you, kiddo. Can't wait to party.
What's going on, you rat? Just wanna say how proud I am of you. I know you always say it's nothing to be too proud of, graduating, you know, college, but you should be extremely proud of yourself, and I'm so excited to see what you accomplish in the next chapter of your life, and you inspire me every day to work hard and be myself, so I appreciate you, and I'm so grateful to have you in my life, and you're just the most amazing person I've ever met, so good luck with everything, and I'm super, super excited to see what you have planned next.
Can you say congrats, Emma? Say congrats, Emma.
Hey, Em, I just want to wish you happy congrats on graduating. I'm so proud of you. Also proud of Hannah as well. And I know you guys are going to crush it. And I can't wait to celebrate with you guys on Saturday.
Hey, Emma. I'm just here cleaning out my room. And very sad that I'm unable to be at your party. For that, I give you my sincerest apologies. And I would like to send you a congratulations on graduating from university and becoming a real estate agent. I can't wait for you to help me never buy a house in St. Catharines. And honestly, I never thought this day would come, given that we were in math class together at Governor Simcoe, and he would always ask me for help. So Anyways, sending you congratulations. I'm very, very, very sorry I can't be there. And we love you so much, Emma.
Hi, Emma. It's Grammy down in Nova Scotia. Sorry I'm not there to celebrate your graduation, but when I get home, we will go out and we will celebrate it. You are such a brilliant, competent, determined young lady, and I am so proud of you. I love you and miss you and wish nothing but the best for you.
Happy graduation, Emma! Happy graduation!
Happy grad! We love you!
Congrats!
Just like you!
We love you!
Bye!
Bye! Congratulations, Emma, from your favorite poppy seeds. Did you just say congratulations?
Hi, Emma. It's Benny. How are you? You look great, by the way, as always. Me? I'm doing good too, don't worry. By the way, congrats on your grad. Business and marketing? Nice, not too shabby. Real estate agent to come too. This girl can do it all. I'm amazed. But you know that, you always amaze me. Anyways, just want to say, proud of you. Going places, and you know, I just hope you're proud of yourself too, and because you know, it's an accomplishment, and you should be proud of yourself, and everything you do in life. This is gonna be a motivational quote from me here. What was I gonna say? Everything you do in life, be happy.
Congratulations, Emma. I do expect a discount on my next house just because I did give you a lot of fairy dust when we were younger, but love you. Congratulations.
Hey, Emma. Just want to say good job. Proud of you. Way to graduate. It's a big deal. Hannah's done it twice now, so good luck trying to catch up to her as she just continues to be a professional student. Hopefully you can help me buy my first house soon once I have enough money. That'd be cool. Other than that, I'll leave the rest up to my good friend Post Malone, and let's get the party going.
Hey Emma, it's your favorite cousin Steven here, aka Monkey Shorts. Just wanted to congratulate you on graduating, and best of luck. I know you're gonna kill it in whatever you do. Hopefully you're not stuck in an office like I am with a plant and some picture from 35 years ago. I know you're a lot smarter than me, so I'm sure you're figure it out. Congrats, and can't wait to see it.
School is no more. Congratulations, Emma. So proud of you for graduating. Now the world is your oyster, so grab that degree and get out there and make a shit ton of money. Congratulations. I love you. Take care.
Congratulations, Emma. I'm so proud of you, and I'm excited to see what this next chapter has in store for you. Congrats.
Okay, Emma, I just have to say the reason why you're a blessing. You're the youngest of three girls, and mom and dad were always so busy, and you always figured things out on your own. And you're continuing to figure things out on your own, and we are so blessed by that. That's why you're a blessing. You just do everything, really. You're so independent. You're the owner of the escape plan. I don't know if you remember that, but when you were a kid and you wanted to run away because nobody listened to you, and I don't know, Emma, you amaze me. You've always amazed me ever since you were a little girl, and that's why you're a blessing to me. I admire you and wish you the best. Love you, honey.
Hey Emma, I just wanted to congratulate you on your graduation. Myself, my mom, Ed, and Ursula, we're all so proud of you, and we're excited to see what's next. Big things to come. Just wishing you the best of luck, and hope you have a fun time celebrating.
Congratulations, Emma.
Congratulations. You graduated. We graduated too.
We're done.
Our third one, done. You're a blessing. You're not a curse.
Well, I don't know how to follow that one up. Anyways, Emma, we're proud of you. We're proud of all three of you, but you're our baby, and now it's on to bigger and better things for you out of school, so looking forward to seeing what you're going to do in life. I know it'll be great.
And Dad hopes you are a good golfer.
Yes.
Becomes a good golfer.
That would be great.
So then we can take you golfing. We can kick Nana and Ian out. Nana and Ian to the curb.
And you can come.
You're the newbies.
There you go. So, anyways, enjoy your graduation. Don't party too hard.
And do not puke in my bedroom.
And keep our house clean.
And be careful with Mac.
And don't get the dog sick. And don't get sick yourself.
And if you do, you gotta pay the vet bill.
Yep, because I'm done. I have no more money. I'm broke. Anyways, we love you. Have a great weekend.
Love you, Emma.